Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Welcome to Explore with Shafiq. This is Shafiq and you are on my YouTube channel. Today is September 1st, 2024 and today it is very important day for some of the residents. As you may know that today is the day 1st of the UAE Amnesty scheme which is started on September 1st and it will stay for 60 days. So what is this UAE Amnesty scheme? This is a big relief for those people who are staying in UAE illegally or their visa has been expired or they don't have a legal sponsor. So UAE government has announced 60 days that in these 60 days they can make themselves legal or they can exit the country. The good thing is in these 60 days you can change your status by getting a valid UAE residency or by exiting the country. But your fines will be waived off. You don't need to pay any type of fine. This is a great opportunity for all of those people who stay in UAE for a long time, even for years, for months, whatever. Either you are on tourist visa, you are on visit visa, or you are a residence visa. But it is already expired and you know there is a fine of each day 50 dirham. So this is a very good relief from the UAE government. What you need to do, you need to legalize yourself in 60 days. So in 60 days, if you legalize yourself by getting a valid residency, your fine will be removed. You don't need to pay any single dirham. Plus, if you are on tourist visa and you stayed here for long duration, you can also exit the country without paying any single fine. Plus point of this amnesty scheme is that you can come back anytime. There is no any travel ban. There will be no any impose of travel ban on you. So you are legally fine. You can come anytime whenever you want. The process of this will be started from today. Today is the 1st of September. So it will stay for 60 days. People who have residency of Dubai, they can contact Dubai Immigration or GDRFA. Or they can go to the typing center like Amr typing center which is available in everywhere to get more further clear information and what is the requirements and how you can apply for them or maybe they will help you to apply. I have listened also that you can also apply by online but better to go there and confirm all the information which are required for your this amnesty program so you can benefit 100% through this amnesty scheme. The person who lives in Abu Dhabi, Al Ain or Al Dhafra region, they can also go to ICP website or they can travel to Tasheel or immigration, whatever. So all these legal departments, they can go there and they can put a file. So they will be clear from all the fines and if they have a valid response, a valid visa, they can get a valid residency also. But in case if they don't get any valid visa, any valid residency, if they fail to get the residency, so they have still chance to exit the country without paying any single dirham. This is a very big achievement. I can say that this is a golden chance for those who staying here illegally for a long time, so they can exit the country without paying any fine, without any legal consequences, without going to jail, without any penalties. And if they get in, if they have a chance to get a valid residency or renew it, it's also good for them. They can legalize them. But remember, these are only 60 days. So in these 60 days, you must have legalized yourself. After the 60 days, there will be no any relief. So if you are the one who have these type of consequences, you can go ahead and legalize yourself. Or if you know someone who is on visit visa, who is on tourist visa, or whose residency is expired, you can guide them. There are many people who doesn't know anything. So if anyone you know in your family list or in your friend list, you can tell this, you can inform them that they can do these things and they can have a lot of relief from this scheme. जी आखिर में उर्दू में मैं चंद बातें करना चाहता हूँ कि मुतहदा अरब अमारात ने अभी 1 सितंबर से दो महीने जो है सितंबर अक्टूबर इस दो महीनों में यूए एमनेस्टी स्कीम का ऐलान किया है। यूए एमनेस्टी स्कीम ये है कि अगर आप इलीगली यूए में हैं आपने अपना स्टेटस चेंज नहीं किया है या आपका वीज़ा एक्सपायर हो चुका है, चाहे वो टूरिस्ट वीज़ा हो या रेजिडेंस वीज़ा हो, तो आपके पास एक गोल्डन चांस है। आप उस वीज़े को या तो रेजिडेंसी में कन्वर्ट कर सकते हैं, आप एक कोई जॉब ढूंढ के लीगली आप रेजिडेंस वीज़े पे ले सकते हैं, या अगर आप वापस जाना चाहते हैं तो आप विदाउट एनी फाइन, यानी आपके जो भी फाइन है, जो भी पेनल्टी है, वो वेव ऑफ हो जाएगी, वो रिमूव हो जाएगी। उसका प्रोसेस ये होगा कि आपने अगर दुबई का वीज़ा है तो आपने दुबई GDRF में जाना है, इमिग्रेशन में जाना है, और उसके अलावा आमर सेंटर्स जो बने हुए हैं वहाँ पर जाकर आपने अपनी एप्लीकेशन को पुट करनी है, एप्लीकेशन आपने रखनी है। उसके अलावा जो अबूधाबी रीजन पे है वो तसाइल में जा सकते हैं, इमिग्रेशन में जा सकते हैं, ICP जो वेबसाइट है वहाँ पे जा सकते हैं। तो अब आपने आपको रिलीफ दे सकते हैं, बहुत जितना मर्जी फाइन हो, 10,000, 20,000, 1,00,000 दरम, वो सब रिमूव हो जाएगा। और इसका सबसे एक अच्छा, इसका सबसे प्लस पॉइंट ये भी है कि आप जब भी आना चाहें UAE में, आप किसी भी वक्त आ सकते हैं, आप पे कोई ट्रेवल बैन नहीं होगा। इस स्कीम से फ़ायदा उठाएं और उन लोगों को भी बताएं जो यहाँ पे, जिनको मालूम नहीं है, ताकि वो भी अपने स्टेटस को चेंज करें, आप लीगली यहाँ पे आज़ाद और इज्जत के साथ रह सकें। अगर वीडियो आपको अच्छी लगी हो तो अपने दोस्तों के साथ ज़रूर शेयर करें, शायद किसी का भला हो जाए, और चैनल को भी ज़रूर सब्सक्राइब करें। आप सबका बहुत शुक्रिया। अस्सलामु अलैकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू।